It's your boy, Sonic Boy. And I'm here today with my boy, Mark. Yo.
Mark, I'm sorry, man.
We play some Ultimate Marvel Magic Camp commentary, shall we? Let's go.
Accessing the network.
So, if you don't know, which is crazy, Marvel's Capcom Infinite dropped its story demo today, and it was awesome. I played it, we got a little bit of gameplay. I couldn't actually record on my PlayStation like I thought I'd be able to, so I'm sorry. So this is kind of a reaction slash just seeing some gameplay with Mark in celebration of the demo dropping, since, you know, there's no versus mode on for some reason. That's really dumb. Like, I was really hoping for like a versus mode so I can practice my Dante, man. Oh well. Oh man, let's skip this. Oh man. I'm flying.
The world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3. The world's greatest heroes lay claim to your glorious victory.
Mo, just sit down. I'm not gonna lie, in the story mode, Ariel sounds so badass. I like his voice. And then I'm pretty sure they kept the same voice actor for Dante. I was like, ah! They even kept this look. I'm so glad they didn't use the new Dante. I do not like them. I don't like the way he looks.
Easy,
I don't know, you don't need rematch? Alright.
Watch how I come back.
was supposed to protect me. Get out of here! No! Damn it, I gotta get it. Uh-huh. You ain't getting them. Oh no! Let's go!
Okay.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Oh my god. No.
Yeah.
Let's go versus Ryu! Let's go!
Thank you. You can't run away. You're in for a world of hurt.
Thank you guys for watching. I have fun. Mark, you have fun.
He kicked my ass.
I kind of redeemed myself. He got a win. It wasn't a.
That was one.
But anyway, guys, appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and you know, tell me what you want to see. I'll probably do it. I got nothing else there to do. So, you know, Mark Dove,
right,
Sonic Boy, speed my way out of here.